Morning News at 7.
New information this morning on the murder of a Grammy-nominated rapper in Los Angeles. Police have identified a suspect in the shooting death of rapper Nipsey Hussle. Right now, the LAPD says it's searching for 29-year-old Eric Holder. Police say Holder shot Hussle outside the rapper's clothing store Sunday and then got in a getaway car that was waiting in a nearby alley.